And now, the popular bridal blog GettingMarriedOnLongIsland.com presents the top 10 reasons for getting married on Long Island. Reason number 10 for getting married on Long Island.
Ralph's ices instead of a wedding cake.
Reason number 9 for getting married on Long Island.
If we wait long enough, Trump on the ocean at Jones Beach might be completed.
Reason number 8.
It gives me the only chance to ever say Ohika in a sentence.
Reason number 7.
Limo in the HOV lane.
Reason number 6 for getting married on Long Island.
If it's good enough for a Jonas brother, it's good enough for me.
Reason number 5.
You never know if Michael Lowen might show up for the after party.
Reason number 4 for getting married on Long Island.
We wanted to hear our out-of-town guests figure out how to say things like quag, missaquag, aquabog, connectquat, spionk, yapank, hopog, and sagaponic.
Reason number 3 for getting married on Long Island.
I thought maybe Bill Clinton would officiate my wedding.
Reason number 2.
LIPA promised us a rebate.
And the number 1 reason for getting married on Long Island.
What? Are there other places?